coroner. We did this for you, Dad. I'd like to thank Bill Gross, the Gross family, for giving me the opportunity to jump in a car again so we can make my dad proud once more. Thanks, guys.
Jason, speaking on behalf of the Cedar Lake Speedway, everybody here at this facility tonight has your father in our thoughts and prayers, and congratulations, sir. Your dad is looking down here right now and a big smile on his face. I'm sure of that.
Oh, I'm sure he is. You know, I mean, he's the biggest supporter. Never missed any of my races. He probably loved racing more than I did, to be honest with you. A couple months, every night, hey, the features are starting, let's go watch the races on TV, you know, so it was definitely in his blood. He built me the guy that I am today. Thanks, Dad.
How about a race, fans? A nice round of applause for Jason Miller.